What's up guys? Today's video is on the top 5 best CPU coolers for Ryzen 9 5900X. So I made the list from personal opinion, in hours of research, and I've included different options for every type of buyer. As always, all links to the product mentioned in the video will be in the description box, down below. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. So, here are the top 5 best CPU coolers for Ryzen 9 5900X. The fifth product on our list is the Scythe Fuma 2 CPU Air Cooler. This is our pick for the best budget CPU cooler for Ryzen 9 5900X. It is available for around $60. The Fuma 2 are 5.4 inches in width, including the tips of the wire fan clips. It is 5.1 inches from front to back, including the fans, and stands 6 inches tall. Being a dual tower design, we do expect some heft, and the rated 33.8 ounces is of no surprise to us. We are also shown that 6 0.2-inch diameter heat pipes are running through the tower, but Scythe does not mention the 48 fins in each stack, plus each stack has a black top cover fin with their logo pressed into it as well. Out of the box, Scythe includes one thin 0.6-inch fan and one standard 0.98-inch fan. The slimmer one is there to make sure that there are no issues with memory compatibility, but if your system has enough clearance you can use the extra bracket to replace it with a higher performance one. Or you could just keep the stock fans and add a third fan to really maximize performance. However, there's more to this fan setup than what you might think. Even though they both move air in the same direction, the front fan spins in a counterclockwise direction while the middle one runs clockwise. According to Scythe, this actually increases static pressure and allows the two 1200 RPM fans to perform more like they are going at much higher speeds. The last side of the cooler is a mirror to the right side, and it has fans with rubber corners, so vibration is held at bay. Use of metal fan clips, specific to the thickness of the fans, are used, and you are sent another set in the box to add a standard fan on the front or add a third fan to the back. Some of the pros for this product include: exceptional performance, great value for a higher-end air cooler, good memory clearance, whisper quiet, easy to install, solid build quality, 6-inch height. However, a con for this product: lack of RGB for those who must have it. Scythe gives you everything you need to install the Fuma 2 right out of the box. This includes all of the key components, thermal paste, and a product manual. In addition to this, you are also provided with a screwdriver, as well as a space set of fan mounts should you wish to, in the future, install a third fan to the cooler. In fourth place, we have the Cooler MasterLiquid ML360R. Our pick for the best premium CPU cooler for Ryzen 9 5900X. At this time, it is priced at around $100. The Cooler MasterLiquid ML360R RGB focuses on bringing performance and RGB lighting in a single package. Addressable RGB LEDs are installed on both the pump and fans for full color customization that can be controlled through the provided controller. The dimension of the radiator is 15.5 by 4.6 inches and 1 inch thickness or height. It is a slim radiator. With 1-inch fans, the total height would be 2 inches, and keep in mind the thicker heads of the metal screws, expect 2.1 inches of the total height, approximately. The radiator is made of aluminum, hence it is lightweight. FPI count is 20 on this radiator, and fans with high airflow and air pressure make sense here. There are 13 channels in the radiator. The edges of the radiator are straight, designed to our liking, unlike some other designs where the edges are rounded. Let's take a look at the main ingredient, aka water block. The dimension of the block is 3.3 by 2.8 by 2 inches. The main housing is in a circular shape. The Cooler Master is using a low profile, the dual chamber design here. The Cooler Master is claiming that their pump is impervious to oxidation and corrosion. The fan has a circular black color frame with specially designed 9 blades. The Masterfan MF120R ARGB fans are using a combination of both jet engine and helicopter blade designs for maximum static air reassure without sacrificing airflow. The blades are transparent to the full, even the central hub is transparent. This helps to create one heck of a stunning visual effect when the lighting comes on. FEP tubing makes it durable yet flexible. Some of the pros of this product include: excellent cooling ability, sleek design and aesthetics, lower price than other 360 AIOs. However, a con for this product: cable and controller management could be better. Aside from having a perfect balance of airflow and air pressure to exhaust air through the fins and out of the case, the dual fans use a silent driver IC that smooths fan operation to reduce fan clicks and vibrations. The third product on our list is Corsair H115i RGB Platinum AIO Liquid CPU Cooler. It is available for around $200. This is our pick for the best RGB AIO cooler for 5900X. Corsair has illuminated the big H115i RGB Platinum model with full coverage RGB accents and a pair of 5.5 inches LED fans and bright backlighting for the CPU block faceplate. Corsair appeals to the masses by offering support for all current AMD and Intel desktop CPU sockets, including the Threadripper platform. The pump itself is technically PWM capable, but you can only control the pump speed via the included micro USB to the 9-pin motherboard header. The cooler also has snap-fit mounting brackets that slide around the water block rather than being secured with screws. The base of the H115i comes adorned with a rectangular patch of pre-applied thermal paste on the satin-finished copper cooling base. The mounting bracket seam is visible from the side. The mounting brackets slide into grooves at the base of the block, snapping into position on either side. As usual, a pair of 90-degree swivel fittings help make installation and tubing placement a bit easier. A large 280 radiator cooling field needs proper airflow to achieve thermal dissipation zen. Corsair ships a duo of ML140 Pro RGB LED fans to do the job. They use a 4-pin connector for lighting control, but the plugs are more proprietary and do not interconnect well with the normal RGB 4-pin cables found on many motherboards and other coolers. An RGB pigtail provides lighting connectivity between the pump housing and fans, while also providing PWM control using a two-way splitter. The fans can be controlled by motherboard fan headers or a standalone fan controller instead. Some of the pros for this product include excellent RGB lighting functionality. Simple to install. Supports nearly all Intel and AMD sockets, including Threadripper. However, a con for this product, does not outperform smaller 240 AIOs. By the specs, you should have a max of 20.4 decibels of noise at the fan's maximum speed of 1200 revolutions per minute. This gets you 55.4 CFM of airflow and 1.27 mm H20 of static pressure. The second product on our list is Fractal Design Celsius S36. This is our pick for the best silent CPU cooler for 5900X. It is priced at around $130. Today, we're going to cover the Celsius S36 AIO CPU cooler, which has a huge 14 inches the radiator that has a built-in fan hub and concealed wiring. Not only that, but it also has a pump offering PWM and auto modes for improved speed control. Let's begin with the fans of the Fractal Design Celsius S36 AIO CPU cooler. You get three Fractal Design Dynamic X2 PWM fans, each measuring 4.7 inches. These offer a wide speed adjustment range from 500 to 2000 RPM, which operates silently under light loads and it executes maximum airflow under heavy loads. When you flip the CPU cooler around, you will find the aluminum radiator. It is a basic ACE deck measuring 1.1 by 14 by 4.7 inches and is capable of attaching 6 4.7 inches high-performance fans. What makes this a unique radiator is that it makes use of the standard G1 quarter inch connectors. Advanced technology and excellent materials for sound dampening are used for the Fractal Design Celsius S36 AIO CPU cooler. A smart auto mode that is temperature controlled adjusts the speed of the fan and pump in real time for the best balance of silence and high-performance cooling. With the Fractal Design Dynamic X2 PWM fans, the cooler offers a wide range of speed adjustments from 500 to 2000 RPM to ensure near-silent operation whether under light or heavy loads. Radiator fittings make use of the basic Fractal Design Dynamic X2 PWM fans to make standard do-it-yourself components highly compatible and expandable. Some of the pros for this product include top-tier performance, fairly quiet, easy to install, solid warranty, AM4 support. However, a con for this product, fan cables a bit short. For the installation of the mounting system, we think that it's one of the easiest to install compared to other brands we've tried. You wouldn't require any skill to install the kit since it's really simple. And coming in the first place, we have the Arctic Liquid Freezer 2-280. This is our pick for the best overall CPU cooler for Ryzen 9 5900X. Featuring a thick 1.5 inches radiator, a pair of 5.5 inches P14 fans, and a pump unit that houses its own external circulation fan, the Arctic Liquid Freezer 2-280 provides excellent cooling, silent running operation, and an incredibly appealing $120 price tag. Arctic takes a minimalist approach to in-box accessories with the Liquid Freezer 2-280, even the installation manual is a web-based page launched via QR code presented on a small card. Still, the cooler supports the majority of current Intel desktop CPUs as well as AMD's AM4 Threadripper socket. A small packet of MX4 thermal compound is also provided to get the installation process moving without delays. The Arctic Liquid Freezer 2, 280 mounts easily in a chassis designed to support 11-inch liquid cooling radiators, which, to clarify, is a different requirement than support for a 9.4 inches AIO liquid cooler. Make sure to double-check your case manual before buying. The base of the Liquid Freezer 2, 280 cooling block is made of milled, stained copper. The offset pump impeller is easily evident, while auxiliary power cabling to the cooling fan is split and routed beneath the cooling unit to the small, 3-pin fan header. The futuristic design of the Liquid Freezer 2, 280 pump unit includes an integrated cooling fan to help circulate air in the vicinity of the CPU block, including motherboard PWM heatsinks and memory modules. This fan is powered on when the pump is operational, while also sending power up through the inside of one of the graphite and white braided coolant sleeves to manage the PWM 5.5 inches radiator fans via a splitter cable. Some of the pros for this product include great cooling performance, unique pump and auxiliary fan design, low operational noise levels, attractive price. However, a con for this product: lack of RGB lighting for those looking for the option. With excellent thermal results and low operational noise, the Arctic Liquid Freezer 2, 280 offers a strong acoustic efficiency rating in comparison to others in the peer group.